So it's working fine now. Okay, not keeping a one lander. That's not happening. We need to get a land, but if we... Oh, that's like the worst land! Oh my god, that's the worst. I mean, I guess I'll take it, but... That's like the shittiest land. It's no black source for this. But it's still a land. Going down to 5 is just so miserable. If I get a swamp or like any black untapped land, we are still in business for sure. That's not it. Okay. Feels bad. Feels even worse. Chat. Help. What? Which one is any us? What? Oh, the land! Oh, I see. Nah. Come on! Come on! Yes! Yes! It's happening! We're doing it! Land! Oh, if I block two different ones. Yes! I actually got it. I didn't think I would get it. Alright. Oh! That's a good chunk of healing. But since he used this last turn, he probably has another one in the hand. So this is gonna be a flourish, and then we die. There's no way he would use the flower at 5 mana, right? If he didn't have a second flourish. There's no freaking way he would have used it at 5 lands. No, he has another one of these. Yeah. I mean, these things are getting pretty damn thick, though. Huh. I mean, if we can't kill these... I don't know, maybe we can do this, because I can, like, find them... Oh my god. Are we doing this? The walkers are ridiculous! Yeah, but I mean... He doesn't play enough removal, maybe, so it's kind of his own fault, right? Oh my god. We have the finality too. I can use find, and we still have the finality for the later turn. Oh, well that's the type of card. Wow, wow. Oh yeah, that's how he beats me. Because now I only have one. But is it too late? It might be too late already. Because I still have this one, and now I know he can't... Why did he use creature? Why did he use, like, Zapperling? I guess he's not attacking. He has 2 mana open here. So, I do have a Autumn in my hand, but this is not gonna give buffs yet. It's only gonna make a 2-2 that can't even attack. No, it wasn't... No, wait, never mind. It was... Yeah, because this one is exiled. But we don't need it, though. I got a little freaked out because I thought I was gonna get my wild growth back, which is not the case, but I think we're still okay. Because I can still play this. We're fine.
Anything that's not a land goes to dumpster. Everything that's not a land. No, that's a dap land. Oh no, that's a dap land. Oh, that's a dap land, chat. Have you ever been to Lapland? Oh lord, if this was a swamp. Oh. That's fine, that doesn't do anything. We just need an untap land. Oh! This is the greatest comeback. Which is not gonna happen yet. So we destroy this, right? Because this takes a lot of... pressure. Because he would get like 8 attack from that. Okay. Maybe we can still do it. But now there's at least top decks he can win with. Like another flower or something. There's definitely at least top decks he can win with. Oh, -4, -4. Yes, that's a lot of creatures to -4. I would love to -4 everything. That doesn't do anything! Oh! He didn't even buff the Loxodon to like make it a 5/5. Oh, top right, buddy, top right. Ooh, so we're gonna put it here, right? Because this one is the Wild Growth Walker is already surviving. But top right, buddy. No, no top right yet. I choose to take action. Let me keep this alive. Go face for 0 for BM purposes. Yes! What a comeback. We can return this. I mean, it doesn't really matter what we do at this point, I guess. Make him sack his Emara, maybe. I got a Knight of Autumn this too, at least. Oh, back at 20. We can Knight the next then. I'll just do this now. Ooh, okay. So you can sack a 1/1 then. That's fine though. Like, this is gonna start ticking away now. Do you think he's gonna make an even epicer comeback? If he makes a comeback here, that's gonna be much more epic than mine was. That's definitely way more epicer. Ascend. Let's see this blessing. Very cool. Ascend. Oh. Oh. No! No! This is bullying right here. Alright, let's release those blebs. Release the blebs, chat. If he double blocks, that's like whatever. Sure. I could have done those freedom. I could have done the knights after the combat too, but it doesn't matter. Doesn't really affect any decision making here. Sure. Do we have any juicy stuff? Ooh, do we? Oh, I guess we do. My mission is more valuable than your life. Get in there. Lethal! Oh boy, that was good. That was good. I'm surprised they didn't like concede after the big finality.
Hello, YouTuber!
We do want Duresses against this. It's actually true. I think we do want Dures. There's a lot of dangerous, like, it's based on those spells. I know there's a lot of creatures too, but I think it's super important. I mean, Ross, because these destroy, like, the Ben Alias and... Eldest Reborns are pretty bad. In general, it's just so slow. How many Dures? Do we want, like, I don't know if I want, like, 5. Raska's content is a little bit, like, too expensive. Because there's no big targets, right? He only plays, like, small stuff. So I play Cast Downs. Cast Down doesn't kill the Legendary 2 thing. He's only too slow. Yeah, I got it. I think I like the Raskas in this. The minus 3. Assassin's Trophy instead. We can do, like, 1 trophy. Alright. Or let's do 2. That's fine. Would you consider Ritual of Soot for this matchup if you had it in sideboard? Oh yeah, probably. Seems like a card that you just win with when you cast it. She's a keep. So many shock lands. But like not drawing any lands would have been much more shocking.
Haha!
Ooh, not a strong turn for that deck. So I should play this first, because that's a 1-1. So even if we get a land from the Explorer, we have a blocker for it. Sure, that's a sign of weakness. We are in a really good position here, guys. So I could destroy this, but I think it's even better to like just play this. I can even go face. I can play a Shockland here. So there's gonna be more enchantments to destroy. Ones with a higher value. This is like whatever right now. I couldn't care less. Yeah, that one we probably wanna destroy. I care about that one a whole lot more. Do we attack with this? Nah, it's unfavorable. I don't think it is. Next turn, Chupacabra! And then we push. Another one. So I have the find here, so if he blocks this, we can actually bring it back and destroy that. Alright. Boop boop! Seetaris! Thank you for subbing. Welcome to the Big Play Sauna. Am I the only one that feels off when I hear Shockland? I was calling it Painland, and then chat kept telling me that Painland is something else. Like, City of Brass is a Painland, and these are Shocklands. I mean, I wanna call it a Painland, but people are getting triggered.
Hello, can I speak now? Speak up.
Oh. I mean, Rest dies, but the Angel will not fall. We still do it, though. For sure. Good night. Badlands? No, Badlands is a beta card. This is not a Badland, it's a temple card. Tuh!
How big can we make this? Oh, I have the Memorial Folly too, by the way. Memorial to Folly, but it costs a lot of mana. What? He just went face casually. That's life, Link.
But I think we still will go face, right? So next turn, we can play land, we're gonna go Memorial to Folly, sacrifice it to return a creature card from the graveyard. We can return the Raven's Chupacabra, and then we can kill this Shalai. I need to make sure that lands are not... doesn't tap the wrong lands. Damn, guys. That's a good play, even though I say it myself. So if I attack with everything, he's gonna block the 2-1 and take 6. If I attack with just this, he's gonna take 4. Alright. Chupa-dupa. Chupa-dupa-dup-dup. Chupa-lupa. Whoop-dup. Chumpa-lumpa. What is that thing? It's like a demon dog or something. Demon Wolf. Beast Horror. I mean, yes, I see Beast Horror, but I wanna like... If it was a real world thing, what would it be? Is it like a dog or... Ruff ruff. Alright. Anyway. Merch Folk. To get some more bufferonies on these bad boys. That was a good draw. Very good draw there. Options. Night of Autumn. Seeker Squire. Merfolk. I mean, Memorial to Folly. Could also be chosen, but we're not gonna choose that. I think I'm gonna go for this. Because even though this is like okay, it's slightly bigger, this buffs my guys, so. I want the buffs on my guys. And we do get to like to explore as well, so. If the top card is a land, we get rid of it. He could double block the 3-5, but then he takes 9 damage. He goes down to 2, and I still get to kill the 1-1. Yeah, that seems correct. Let's keep this in the hand, just to like bluff him. So he thinks that I might have something. It doesn't really matter. Yes! That's a W. Why did you play Hearthstone? Because that game is boring. Why do I play Magic? Because this game is so freaking good.